I mean, I come here after winning state championships back to back. I try to stay humble and come here and get better. I try to help others around me that need help and that can get better also. It's all just humbleness and trying to get out here and just go 100%.
Is it intimidating at all with all the coaches here?
Oh, no, I'm not trying to get intimidated at all. I just want to come out here and impress. Coaches, they kind of motivate me to do better than I usually could do. They just motivate me more.
Have any chats with them at all?
Not really. I just talked to Coach Finotti, you know, old coach. Nothing too much.
Is this the first time you've seen him? Did he show up to anything?
No, this is the first time I've seen him since he's left, 2 years. It's the first time I've seen him.
What did he say to you?
He comes up, oh, man, hey, how you doing? What's been going on? I love Coach Finotti, man. He's a great guy. He's just excited to see the AS kids out here, see all kids out here. And just, I mean, he's a cool dude.
It kind of, like, skipped my mind that it could be him, but it was kind of crazy to have a Michigan Ohio State coach here.
Yeah. I mean, I looked at them earlier. They seem to get along here as coaches. But, I mean, you know, it's different during season. Once they get on that field, it's all different.